Baba Oloyin se sa de usi tan tolon gbogbo eniyan to ba fe royin okidi odo se san ade usi ni ki e gba lo.
Good day fears, here you meet me again, Mr. Sesan Adeusi tan tolon Baba Oloyin kan Baba Oloyin original. I'm saying that yes sir. Baba Oloyin bus stop. Yes sir. Come and see Yoruba wonder. 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 This is Yoruba wonder. Ogun Oyinbo. O fi dundun sewa. O mebun sara. Yes. When you go to the bush, you see this thing. Before you can affect this thing, you will have to observe some blaze, some wounds. Yes, it's covered by security guard. When you want to plug this one, if you are not very careful, the blaze that covers this thing, the blaze of the leaf, it will wound you. We are using it for. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't ever near me. Don't touch me. Don't disturb my life. We can use this for it. We can use it for it. And you know when you call pineapple, once it is ripe, when you taste it, it will be sweet. Oh, man, do man, new, it will be sweet. How are you going to use it? For protection? For love and attraction? To get big contracts and for sales in your business, get seated. You will see, you will hear today. And I want you people that normally share this program, help me share. Share among friends. Share among relatives. That's the bullying. Every Saturday, you will see me on this channel by the special grace of God. Don't ever expect me to post 10 videos in a week. Don't expect me to be posting video every day. Some people can post 10, 50 videos in a day. They are thieves. YouTube thieves. They will go to other people's channel to be loading and be doing younger. In fact, I warn them, they should not tamper with this one. They should. They should never tamper with this new one. They have finally copied everything I have here. They finally copied everything I put inside only as a medicine book. This book is a combination of 50 ways of using honey and 20 additional information to make it 70 ways of using honey. The new name is Honey as a Medicine. Don't copy this new book. Oh. I forgive me you. Those who tamper with honey, how to use coconut water and honey, I'm forgiving you. Those who stole my idea, how you can use bitter leaf to remove hatred from your body, I'm forgiving you. But I didn't. Jesus said we should forgive each other. I'm forgiving you. Those who stole the idea, the honey and the salt, they are giving different titles. They are doing a girl YouTube. Don't tamper with this one. So that you can spend the money you achieve. Don't! The word is not for the wise to fill up the gap. The same teeth a dog used to play with his puppies. He used the same teeth to bite them at ransom. You can post 15 videos in a day. I'm less concerned. Since you don't tamper with this one, don't tamper. I talk about bitter leaf. I talk about coconut water and honey. How you can use to see money? Some people they are reposting. Report on their channels. Somebody call me that I should call them personally. I call them personally. I advise them. They beg me. See, they are still looking for my book to tamper, to post, to reload on. I warn them openly again. Somebody was telling me, hey, I'm supposed to call them privately. He sent message to me on WhatsApp. I said, I've called them personally. To stop posting anything I put in my books. How to use coconut water and honey. You rub your hand with it. You see money. If you are spending lavishly, you don't know how you, the money you gather, you don't know how you spend it. Some people, they are reposting different it, different titles. I'm not surprised. They can do 50 videos in a day. Nothing in their head. They are just they are a thief. A thief usually gather money, but thief don't spend the money. As I said earlier, thief normally gather money, but thief, they don't spend the money. You can do 10 videos in a day. I'm less concerned. But don't near me again. All the things you have reposted, I forgive you. You have been forgiven. Jesus said we should forgive each other. But I will not forgive you. If you tamper with any of this one, if you tamper with it, those of you that normally load 10 videos in a day, 20 videos, I'm less concerned. But you are stealing from other people's channel. Don't steal with from this one. Not a word is not for the wise, so that you'll be able to spend your money. Yes, don't allow God of thunder to kill you. Somebody cannot work, labor, morning and night, do research, but you just come there, come to YouTube without nothing in your head. To be posting 10 videos in a day, but you are a thief. Whether correct or not, I'm less concerned, but you don't steal my work again. I'm about this one again. If I don't want them, the next 2 hours, you will hear them on YouTube. They will be posting. Don't try it. Don't name me again. A beru alone. Yes, this is Penapu. You can use this head. Yes. Use this head. This head, this is how you are going to do it. Listen properly. It's going to be my new book. But I am sharing this. You know, I don't release book every year. I'm releasing book every five years. But some people, they are in problem. They can't gather money. They don't see money. And some people, you are in a place, you are seeing money, and you don't want them to transfer you. You are seeing money. You don't want your post to be given to another person. You can use this thing. Please share among friends and relatives. But anytime you are sharing my work to them, always tell them to buy my books. I publish many books. I publish 4 books. Some people will just be calling me. I just got information for a friend. And which book do you want to buy? I don't want to buy any book. It's only I need to. I've told my distributors, if anybody is just looking for only, they may not sell for you. Because of people, they just like only free information. They are not ready to buy my books. Even when some people call me on phone, I need original you. I used to ask, which book did you buy? I don't buy book. Oh. I don't need book. Only I need. Only is very expensive, very scarce. With what is going on in the country, you can get this my books online. Distance is not a barrier. Hey, I'm not living in Nigeria. I'm living in London. I'm living in Canada. This is on a Bible to read, a solution to human problems. You can get these books online. This is only as a medicine. This book was released in 2015. I published coconut water. How you can use coconut water? How you can use bitter leaf to remove hatred from your body? It's in this book. Some people are reposting. I've warned them they should stop it. This is Agbara Iwosoyin. Healing power of honey. Healing power of honey. Yes. Healing power of honey. Agbara Iwosoyin. Who get staphylococcus? You marry for 10 years, 20 years. Your sperm is very low. Sometimes, knee low sperm. Nothing in your sperm. This book for you. This is the latest book. Africa Power. Agbara Iyedudu. What you can do? This is African power. Back to this route. This is an African power. Your wife will not like you when you can perform very well. A lady came to me one day. She married. Before she got married, her husband used to go 5 rounds, 4 rounds. Now, the husband cannot perform only 1 round again. And the woman didn't want to divorce because the man get this thing, get money. I advise the woman to buy the book, After buying the books, after buying the books, I showed her the rules. This rules. I showed the rules to her. After 2 weeks, the woman came back. I didn't recognize her again. After 3 weeks, she came back. I want to buy honey. I said, what about books? I bought your honey and books before. I still only need honey. Papa, you don't recognize me. I said, many people are patronizing me. I cannot. She said, I'm the one who complained about my husband and you show rules for us. As I see now, I'm the only person begging my husband now. I am begging my husband to take it easy. What is the name of this root? The root is very less in price. If our family in Nigeria has them to send for you. But if I want to send for you, the courier money is only the problem. I don't mind to send the roots to you. But there are some people, when you call the root 3,000, 2,000, to send some quantity that can last you for 2 months, they are ready to pay only that 5,000 for you. What of courier service? They will tell you. I think you have calculated everything together. See me. That's why I say I don't send books to people. If you want to send books to them in London, the same price they are buying in Nigeria. Some people, I don't know whether I can call it foolishness, they want to pay the same amount for you to send books to them. I asked somebody last week, have you ever received goods for Nigeria before? That you want to pay 5,000 to deliver a book to you in London. I wrote you how much you knew. This is come. I will make you like the work, but do not go. I have a friend in the village who happened to be in my mother's village. How is it when you put this one in your farm? He said nobody disturbing his farm again. This is for people. When my sister, immediate sister, when she played with this one, when we were very young, she played with this Pandoro. My mother beat her out of my sister. Yes. I asked my mother, why are you beating my sister like this? You have never been angry like this before. She said, she put this thing on her breast. She wants her breast to belong. I said, can this one go for this? I said, forget. No man does sweep you. So, what you can add to this Pandoro? You have two things to add to the Pandoro. It's in African power. You have a small penis. Your wife is complaining. What you had to eat is in African power. This African power also, this is orange peace. Igbo los and wa. Omaraye lo la na lo ba. Orange trees normally stay inside bush. It is human beings that we labor for it. You will sit down your house, your luck will shine. They will find you. African power. You can get this boost online. Online. If you cannot come to Babole Imposter Yesota, you can go and see my agent at Mushin. Number 4, Alukola Street, Mushin. Number 4, Alukola Street, Mushin. Back to this one. Penapu. Some people, when they want to do marriage ceremony, during the engagement or marriage ceremony, they normally add this one to the marriage. Many people will see it, they don't know the meaning. This thing, you want to use it, if you get grinder, you get mortar, you get stone, you have to grind this one. Grind this pineapple. When you grind this pineapple leaves, the one on top of the pineapple like this, you remove it. If you get grinder, you are very lucky. You will tear it into pieces. Put it in your grinder. That's electronic grinder. It will grind them for you. When you grind it into, you grind them, yes, into small particles. After grinding, go and get to Oyinbo shop. I don't want to mention names. I'm not giving advertisement from them. Yes. The normal soap, means if it's your normal soap, if you are using native soap against soap or any other native soap, you can mix this one. Mix it with it. After mixing, put 1 spoon of salt, 1 spoon of honey, boil it to it. 1 spoon of original honey. Original honey and salt is only the next ingredient we add with this one. It's going to be in my next book. It's going to be in my new book. Don't worry. It's going to be in my new book. This is going to be in my new book. You take your bath with it. Some people are calling me. How many soap can they get in the house? You can get 10 different soups. You will know which one is working. You use this one when you go to market, you are sleeping. And you will not use that one again. So when you use different soap, anytime I use this one, I always see money. You will continue using that one. Anyone they give you again, you use it. I'm going to talk about this one next time. Yes, this leaf. If it rain want to fall, we can stop rain from falling for this leaf. This rain, if rain want to fall, you can prevent the rain from falling. Yes, rain will not disturb your party. You will get power. So don't forget, this is Babolo, your original television. WhatsApp me or send your message or call me 080-54-74-9455. You will see it on this channel. And don't forget to watch my sister station, Kenny Show television. Kenny Show, you will see it on this. Kenny Show, watch it. You will see many other things there. Then if you want to help me for this job, some people are sending messages. Some people say they don't know how they can contribute. At the bottom of this video, you will see how you can send your donation. Because some people, they said they appreciate the way I'm teaching free things to them on YouTube. Don't forget, I'm still at Yesota. Papalo Impostor, Yesota. Try this thing. It will work for you. If you're in a big position, you don't want them to transfer you. Try this thing. They will not. They will not transfer you. Yes. See, only this thing. Don't do this one. You can eat this one. You can eat it or take it away or send it away to the dustbin. But it is the only thing you need. Grind it. You can use stone. You can use grinder. You can use mortar. Pound it. Mix with your soap of your choice. Take your bath with it. And don't forget to add honey. 1 spoon of honey. 1 spoon of salt. 1 spoon of honey. 1 spoon of salt. Add it to it. Take your bath with it, whether you like it on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, or Friday. Take your bath with it. People will like you, admire you, and they will give you your due respect. They will not tamper with you. Because this thing is always surrounded by wounds. It's always surrounded by wounds. Before you harvest this thing, if you don't take time, you will have observed the blaze of this lady. The leaves that cover this thing, it will give mark on your body you will never forget in your life. My telephone number 080-54-74-9455. Till next time when you meet me again, remain blessed. Papa Oloyi, sefa de usi tam tolon. Bobe ni yon toba pero yi okidi. Oto se son ade usi ni ki e balon.